would you do that?
Because she can.
She is such a freak.
Speaking of a freak,
don't you feel bad for her?
No, do you want to be friends with her?
No, I was just kidding.
Mrs. Blob, freak over there keeps talking to me.
That's not very nice to call her that. Please go sit down.
Megan, come out to the hall with me.
What's been going on with you and the other girls? They've been calling you names.
Yeah, they've been mean to me and pushing me on the ground.
How have you been dealing with it?
Well, I've been just letting them do it to me because I'm too scared to stand up for myself.
So I have a plan maybe that like will help you guys work out this stuff.
Okay, class, today we're going to be doing a group project. Do we get to pick our partners?
No, sorry.
Okay, kids, start your project.
Okay, freak, what do you have to say?
Well, my name is Megan. I'm in 7th grade. I like dance and gymnastics and painting with my friends over the weekend.
Well, I like gymnastics.
I like dance.
Wait, why do we hate her?
I don't know. I guess I just got jealous or something.
Go.
Hey, wanna come hang out or something?
Sure.